AMG, a fledgling race engine forge and tuning shop, put the world on notice in 1971 when the Red Pig, its custom-tuned Mercedes 300 SEL, finished first at the 24 Hours of Spa. In the decades since those early victories, AMG has grown into a powerhouse that oversees all of Mercedes-Benz motorsport endeavors. AMG stands out through the unique pairing of rich racing heritage and modern performance, delivering prestige and power to its discerning customers.
The 15-turn Maple Valley Raceway Full Circuit may become one of your favorite tracks with its 3-mile-long blacktop ribbon that twists, rises, and dives through the New England woods. Let's get after it. Thank you. Nice work out there. E1. The Mid-Ohio Sports Car Circuit opened in 1962 with 16 turns. A year later, after drivers' criticism, Oak Tree Bend was eliminated to increase overall speed on the track.
Good work today. We finished P1.
The Virginia International Raceway is one of the only venues where the full circuit hosts a race, while simultaneously a second race runs on a track inside the full circuit.
All right, let's do this. Thank you. Well done. P1.
The Nürburgring Nordschleife was nicknamed the Green Hell for its miles of undulating, twisting asphalt through the dense German forest. Not a course you can learn overnight, so be patient and take one curve at a time. Let's see what you've got out there. Thank you.
good run out there. We finished P1.